Welcome to my channel NEET Notes. Today I will explain a trick to remember the sequence of mitosis. So let's start. So we need to remember this whole sentence, that is, I passed my algebra test. I for interphase, P for prophase, that you can relate prophase, M for metaphase, and A for anaphase, and the last one is T for telophase. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe.